Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh. That was something.
You belong.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Come on, you little baby! Come on now, fight like a man!
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino.
He'd
like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you, too, on a job well done. Salute.
That's salute.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure. What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Guarino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. But you're talking about the Krauts, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill yous in on the rest. I'll see yous guys later.
There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
Now come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
So, Henry, what kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but
thanks.
I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
Huh. And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You can get you anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Good luck, pal.
Yeah, so long, buddy.
Thank you.
You hit my car!
Clear the road, you fucks.
Who's there?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1,200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250 round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey. You need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? Let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... When I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way... I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. Yeah. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for. See you around, Vito.
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Will you buy you a ticket?
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on it.
They got
guns. Right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
That's him, Vito. Fat bastard, get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you.
They're coming for you, Porky. Oh, fuck. Watch out. My back.
Hey, over there.
You okay, we'll get him. Is that the fucking best you got?
To get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucker.
No, go, we'll
cover
you.
Coming for you, Porky.
Going in.
What is that?
All right, go ahead, Vito.
You better kill this fucking guy before we run out of bullets.
Something. Hurry up here. I'm going in. Showtime, Vito. They teach you that in the army?
Are you hiding under the bridge?
Stay where you are!
Back me up, Vito. All right, Vito, here we go. You shoot like my sister.
I'll cover you, move it.
That's him, Vito. Waste that black belt. We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf over here. Way to go, Vito!
Move it, Vito! We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you.
We're coming for you, Porky!
Come on, asshole, back!
Back me up, Vito!
You better kill this fucking guy before you run out of bullets.
Let's go, Vito.
Get me out.
I won't want to get on your bad side. Oh, fuck. Watch out.
What the fuck is that?
In. All right, no time, Vito.
God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of bullets.
This is starting
Let's go, Vito. Come out of your hole, you Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move. I'm going in!
I'm gonna fuck
you! Oh no! No!
Way to go, Vito!
Oh god, no!
I'm out.
Fuck.
Okay, hit the button, Vito.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Shit, there's an army of them.
Vito, go do something! You can't just fucking sit here!
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at me, for Christ's sakes! Vito, do something! You're the expert here!
Come on, Porky's upstairs!
Showtime, Vito. You're fucking dead!
Hold it, Vito. We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, You first, Vito. You're the fuck.
No, we're coming for you, Porky. Back me up, Vito. Stay sharp. Go. Is that the fucking best you got?
Over there.
Oh, fuck! Watch out!
What the fuck is that?
I'm back! God damn it, now this whole fucking place is gonna burn down. What a waste of bullets.
Fuck you, Dingo! It's a good day to...
Move it! Oh, God.
On
my back! Oh,
no, no!
You okay? We'll get him. It's fucking over! Okay, hit the button, Vito.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?